For the Shorebirds, he comes hitting 250, two homers and seven runs batted in. Gamplain's second offering is crushed to deep right field. Palma going back. He looks up, and that ball is into the night. A solo home run to lead off the ball game for Adamar Rifaela. And the Shorebirds, one swing into this ball game, lead it 1-0.
You got to believe he's coming out aggressive with the rain delay. You know, they're coming out going to swing the bats with the delay, and he left the pitch middle in, up. That's what happens sometimes.
Yeah, Rifaela hits his third home run of the season, and it comes here in the first inning. And take a look at this. Tell us what you see. Inner half of the plate.
Up and in, lefty on lefty. I mean, that's a lefty's wheelhouse, and, you know, he got all of it.